You would do well following his lead and wagering on me today. Is that not right, Hastings? Hastings.
Of course, our underdog, Mr. Mondridge, shall emerge victorious.
I, for one, have 40 shillings on Mr. Gillespie. After all, he is the prince's man.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. The match is to begin!
And is made of sterner stuff.
Yes, again!
Come on, Mondridge! Watch your feet!
Your Highness, do you miss your homeland? I have never been to Prussia, but I have read of its beauty.
It has attractions, to be sure. That said, I attended school here in England, and I have often thought there's no better place to live, or to raise a family. Forgive me if I'm too forthright, but you have a great affinity for your family, do you not?
I do. They are the dearest thing in the world to me. Are you close to yours?
I grew up with many cousins running under foot, and I believe I should like the same for my children one day. If my wife were amenable, of course.